cruelty, though I may make mistakes. Don't let me show ugliness, though I know I can hate. And don't let me show evil, though it might be all I take. Show me love, show me love, show me love.
What's up, it's Valentina, and I'm back with another video. So, I am in Mexico, in Puerto Vallarta, and it is so pretty right now. We are at a great place, it's super cute. This is our second day here, but yesterday we didn't really do anything. Yesterday was Christmas, by the way. We spent it on a plane. It was kind of exhausting, but it's fine. Today, this whole day, like, my parents have been shopping. I tagged along for a couple hours, and it was not my favorite thing, but now we're over here getting some crepes and it's super cute. The weather's pretty nice, although every time I come to Puerto Vallarta, I break out really bad, and I did. It's just so humid. Anyways, it's 80 degrees and it's pretty nice weather, so I'm enjoying that. So I just thought I would vlog my trip here, and hopefully, oh my gosh, Brusha, please save me. Please come because I'm dying. So yeah, that is a vlog. I will, 1 second, let me just show you this place. It's pretty cute. All right guys, so those crepes were really good, and now we are walking on the little stores I was talking about.
No?
No.
My mom and I
are trying to look for some chocolates.
This is what I like to see.
We made our first purchase.
Don't get my face.
They're pretty awesome. Thank you. We were just offered drinks, but a little young for that. I got a necklace, my mom says I shouldn't put it on because it doesn't match with my outfit. It's fine. Essential oils right next to me, and I'm very allergic to essential oils. Today we're spending our day decorating and buying things for the house for our New Year's party. Hey guys, I'm back. I got the stabilizer thing for Christmas and it's not really working out for me. Okay. I think we're good. It's day 3 now. And this morning we went on a run. That was pretty good because I'm like, oh, and it's moving. Hello, stay. Oh, fun fact. My mom went to go run on the beach and I came back to the house. And I didn't open the door well enough. I tried to open it and it appeared as if it was locked. So then I went to the back and that was locked too. And I thought the whole entire house was locked. Oh, by the way, my phone was dead also. So I was just sitting there for an hour and a half doing nothing. My phone was dead, the whole house was locked. And I was just sitting up there locked out of my house. And then my mom finally came back after an hour and a half and I just didn't open the door well enough and the house was open. I was just waiting outside with my phone dead for no reason. But it's fine. It looks like this. I'm still figuring the whole thing out, but I'm just gonna go take a shower, get ready to leave, and I will get back to you later. Peace out. What's up, guys? We are now in, where are we?
Liverpool.
And it's like the Macy's of Mexico. My outfit, I got it from the place we were at yesterday. It's not really working out for me. The pants are giant, the ones that I showed you yesterday. I'm also starvationating right now and I need chapstick, but I've neither. Like something like this to put on the stairs, the staircase, like something super colorful. Cause it's so white that like a colorful piece would really stand out. This is what we need. But we'll show you, this is what it looks like. No, pan down. That's pan up. I don't think it down. There we go. I'm still trying to figure out how to work this thing. Oh, I want to show you the pants. Look. They're so bad. Look how bad they are. They're like drooping. But it's fine. No, you should do it going upward this way. Or not up at all. Because the stairs are already going up, it doesn't contrast well. Oh, this is funny. Surprise. Okay, vamos a comer.
Baby, you're electric.
we finally left Liverpool and now we're gonna shop around the mall. And everyone looks at me like I'm a crazy person because I hold my like vlogging thingy. But it's fine, you gotta do what you gotta do. Good morning, friends. So it's day 4, I believe. Sorry, it's so noisy because of all the cars going through. It's day 4. I just woke up, so my hair is a mess, my face is a mess, but I am about to get ready. I don't think we have anything planned today, and it's the first day that we don't, so I'm kind of excited for that, so that I can just relax and maybe sit by the pool, tan a little, because I have not tanned this whole trip, even though I look so tan. But I haven't tanned. I'm going insane. Hey friends, so I'm back in a furniture store in a hammock because how else do you spend your time in a furniture store, you know? So I just thought I'd update you on that. Life's going pretty good. Hey friends, we just finished eating at a really nice restaurant and now we are getting some popsicles, some paletas. A little girl is selling them. Hey everyone, I am back. It is day 5, I believe. I'm in this beautiful little, what do you even call this? Orchard? There's just so many plants everywhere. It's so beautiful and it makes me so happy being here. We're picking some, oh, that's interesting lighting. I personally really like the flowers over here. It's so beautiful over here. I'll catch you later. What's up guys, guess who I'm here with?
I'm with Brush Up.
We're at the same crepe place I was at the other day. Okay, so quick little story time. Brusha is Kanye West's biggest fan. She finds out Kanye West is at her school's basketball game. Like, what are the odds that the day she comes to Mexico, Kanye West goes to his biggest fan's high school? So yeah, she was bawling. Here's proof. Here's the proof. Here's a picture of Brusha crying. By the way, Brusha's high school is 5 minutes from my house. So Kanye West was 5 minutes from my house. Okay, just putting that out there. Hey guys, so I'm editing this right now. I'm realizing that this would be a 30 minute video if I didn't cut this in half and make this a part one and part two video. So this will be just part one of my Puerto Vallarta trip. Stay tuned within the next week for part two of this video because it does get exciting and fun. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe on this video. Turn my post notifications on so you can be updated anytime I post a video and so you can be updated when I post the part two for this video. Also, if you are active on my social medias, I will be starting to give you a shout out on my videos. So all you have to do is follow me on my social medias and just be active, comment, like all my pictures, comment saying that you came from my YouTube videos and you will be eligible to get a shout out on this channel. And I really love you guys so much. I appreciate you all to the moon and back, the family if you're not in the family already, because I'd love to have you here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Stay tuned for part two of this video. I love you guys a lot. Peace out. Shady baby, I'm hot like the prodigal son. Bigger, better, leany, meany, money, moe, and flower, you're the chosen one.